Hi.
Hi. That's my coin.
Finders keepers, you can keep what you have found.
Short film. I will try my very best to be able to tell a full story in a very short time, 10 minutes compared to my usual 2 hours. Malaki ang difference ng making a full-length film compared to a short film. Sa isang full-length film, kaya mo siyang ipakita in many scenes. In a short film, you should be able to show that in the least number of sequences and shots possible. Parang ano to? Risk na tinake on ko yung challenge to tell a story in a very short span of time. But I think it wouldn't hurt trying kasi maganda rin naman ang intention namin.
And these are our actors.
For me!
Alexa and KD.
A nice to meet you guys. Let's hope you have fun and a productive shoot.
Yay! Yay!
The Museum of Art here in Hong Kong, and the scene is we're at a coffee shop at nagkakasalisihan kami ni KD. He's looking for me and I find him looking for me.
Setting up for our first ever shot! I can't see the A. But I can see the Hong Kong Museum of Art. Ito naman. Okay naman. A Museum of Art. Napapalibutan din siya ng magandang water, sa background po, building. Marami siyang lugar, hindi lang siya interior. Medyo allergic ako sa interior sequences kasi I see less. But this one, I get to show the other side of Hong Kong. I get to show the beautiful architecture of the buildings ng Hong Kong. And, action!
Ngayon, nandito po tayo sa M+, West Kowloon Culture District. Right now, kakashoot lang po sa akin ng shot na hinahanap ko si Pia. And wala siya dito.
Pia is your fun, energetic, quirky vlogger who has just gone through a very, very painful breakup. And while she's on the path of trying to recover, she's also very conflicted if she should go after her past love that she believes is her destiny. She should fight for that destiny here in Hong Kong, or if she's mistaken, that she has a different destiny here.
Night Pia is important because also for me as Alexa, I do believe in her. Yeah, I feel destiny was like Pia, but she puts in the work that really wants something so bad. You have to have that balance of believe and being hardworking.
Taking risks are very important in someone's growth, so it helps you try new things, it helps you get out of your comfort zone, it helps you improve as a person. To me, I like taking risks. It's very scary, so you do it afraid.
She's just so nervous playing Pia, maybe because of a lot of things. She's scared of me, she's scared of the process, and she knows that her role is very important. But the good thing about Alexa is she's very willing to listen, to try, to explore, to experiment, so that Pia can be her second skin.
Huwag kang susuko! Heads of lumabas! Pia, go! Go after him!
Okay. Heads at lumabas! Go now! Aish!
My first time to work with Cathy and her team, I was very nervous and all. I really tried my best to take it to heart. Pero Cathy told me that she wanted me to unlearn everything I have in the past years of being an actress and try to bring something new, something fresh.
So the girl goes there, the guy goes here.
Okay.
So it's like...
Oh, okay. 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 Okay.
And you also?
Okay.
Oh, okay. Oh, you
just said, hey,
good. Oh, not just go, just go. Okay. Okay.
Okay. That was my instructions to them from the very beginning so that they come here as fresh, raw, and as natural as possible. We always want that in a love story. I want them to be one of the audience. I want them to be one of everyone. When I first came over here, I fell in love with the place. Sobrang gaganda ng artworks nila, and we're going to feature all of them. Day 2 of shooting and day 4 of being in Hong Kong. So I'm very excited and also a bit nervous because this is the first scene, and first scenes always set the standard for the whole movie.
So this is the opening scene. I'm gonna be busking, and that's where I first meet the character of Alexa, si Pia.
Motor!
Rolling!
Action!
Nobody saw it coming. Love led us here just when we thought we're lost.
Good!
Kiko is a busker here in Hong Kong. He's been here for a couple of years. And he's a musician. He's just like... Playing my character, I guess, means finding a second chance. Because Kiko has been single for at least 2 years. He finds someone who he's interested in and he wants to take that risk of loving again or having that someone again. I guess risks are always a part of taking opportunities. And the higher the opportunity, the higher the risk. So high risk, high reward. But I think you really need to go through the lows of life. And then you appreciate the highs.
Hindi masyado mahirap yung shift ni KD from himself to Kiko. It's easier for KD because KD is very close to Kiko. He knows it already. KD has lonely eyes. May puppy eyes siya eh. And that's what I want to get out of the way because I want his eyes to smile. And he's struggling, but it's a good struggle. I'll be very happy if one day he can deliver or he can show those happy eyes.
May pag-ano ka dun sa nakikita.
Sige po.
Para pag nawala yung nakikita mo, gaganon yung...
Okay, one more!
Hi, I'm River Joseph, and I am playing the ex-boyfriend of Pia. Crazy experience so far, and this will definitely be unforgettable because this is my first time to shoot for a film, especially that it's out of the country pa, Hong Kong. I am enjoying so much. Food, the weather, the people, ang dami pong Filipinos here.
Yeah, Hong Kong so far is super fun. It's been super fun. Going around to the different locations.
We've been to a lot of other locations.
Yeah,
and
M+. I love M+. So nice.
And I don't know, for me, it just gives me this sense of energy for some reason.
Yeah. It's a... I guess it's more of inspiration. Like, we're right here right now. We're seeing the beautiful sights. And we get to do a project here. It's just a... nakakabigay gana.
And because every place that we've been to, it's been really beautiful. It gives us... the fact that we want to be able to showcase these places the best way that we can because it deserves it.
Yes. It's our last
day. Third and last day.
Yes. And
survived.
We're in, what's the name of this place? Sorry.
PMQ.
PMQ.
PMQ. Police Married Quarters. Pero dati, ngayon, it turned into a mall and na artsy-artsy. We are going to take the ending later, so nervous, yet excited. We're praying for the sun. We need the sun later.
Oh yeah, I feel that I can't see you. I can't really see you.
I'll do that.
Yeah, it's hard
to speak.
Pagod! Lungkot! It's been really great. I'm learning so much from Direk Cathy and from the rest of the crew. And also our fellow crew members from Hong Kong here, mga local po. We're also learning a lot from them, how they do things. It's very similar pala, like how they do it in the Philippines. And yeah, it's just a great experience overall. It's a totally different environment, but the fact that I'm with Alexa and of course the rest of the team, it just makes me feel more safe here.
I feel really blessed that we get to do this, that we as Filipinos are here also to represent Hong Kong and add a little touch of the Philippines. So it's really nice and I'm so excited to see the outcome because we've shown a lot of beautiful places and I'm excited for people to get to see it as well, how colorful, vibrant, modern and traditional Hong Kong is.
May ano na yun, may pakiyons na ng konti yun kasi maybe the universe wants me to find you, yun yung substance niya na nakuha mo as parang nag-gets mo dapat ang sinasabi niya, siguro that may ganun eh, siguro
ang gusto ni universe na. Siguro, iba talaga ang gusto ni universe na mahanap ko.